I've still got some major issues with the gummy fish people.